The man who rushed the stage where Mary Sly James was speaking on Tuesday is facing charges tonight.
31-year-old Darren Black faces charges of assault on a law enforcement officer. Black is preparing to challenge Sly James for mayor in 2 years. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney has more from City Hall downtown. Michael?
Yeah, Darren Black got out of the city jail this afternoon. He was expected to have a news conference about his political future right after that, but then he changed his mind. This is Black shaking hands with Police Chief Daryl Forte just seconds after he got out of police custody.
Mr. Black, can we talk to you for a second?
No, son.
His friends say Black was tired and didn't want to do a news conference today. However, he told KMBZ Radio that he plans to run a populist campaign for mayor against Sly James.
So we're talking about systematic oppression here that is continuing in our community, and it's just frustrating. I'm trying to figure out a different way to go about addressing these things.
This man had just got through talking about.
Black also says he apologizes for embarrassing the city with his interruption of the mayor's speech.
I'm not even thinking about running for mayor in 2 years, to be honest. But if he wants to do that, that's fine. We welcome whatever challenge anybody wants to bring.
James was back in the 18th and Vine District today, right across the street from Tuesday's incident. And he had the same level of security today as yesterday. At the time of the mayor's speech, Police Chief Daryl Forte says if some officers on the scene, but not the mayor's security detail, were distracted, his words, they were looking for another person said to be in the building.
We had information that there were some other people inside the building that may pose a problem to us.
Now, the chief says they may add some security at some mayoral stops around town, but generally things are going to remain the same. And he also says he believes that the mayor's security detail that was on the job yesterday, as well as today, acted appropriately. That's the latest from here. Back to you.
Very interesting. Thank you, Mike.